Hello friends, my name is Milad and welcome to another Lumion tutorial. We have created a series of videos about creating realistic materials. In these videos, you find out how to improve your materials quality. In this video, I'm gonna start with wood material, so stay with me. First step is adding materials to different surfaces. Add the right texture to this one here. After that, you have to set the right size for it in the scale menu. I think it's okay. Now I'm gonna add the same texture to the object as a displacement map, so we have more bump on the surface. After that, I'm gonna change the direction of texture from orientation menu in order to make it look better. Well, after these steps, it's time to adjust the glossiness, reflection, and relief. I prefer that my wood texture be more matte here, so decrease glossiness, but not so much, because I would like it had a little bit reflection in final render. Decrease the relief option to have a smoother surface. Set the displacement option in a middle range, so the material's final look is neither so much smooth and nor bumpy. Well, for the next step, go to weathering option and select wood style. To apply an edge or use effect on the texture, weathering effect make the wood looks more realistic. Okay, after applying effects, it seems my materials need some optimization. You should set reflection, glossiness, relief, and displacement option for your materials according to the amount of light you have in the scene. For example, in a cloudy scene with low light, materials need more reflection. Another thing you should know is direct light makes surfaces bumps more visible. So if you want to have realistic materials, you should consider light amount in your scene to optimize your materials.